pyramid contains the essence of life, starting from the genetic code, and work collaboratively to become a human being to the 21st century of innovative society, where networking for new scientific discoveries and the transfer of scientific knowledge to our next generation are essential to humanity. This is happening right here, right now. With over 70 years of experience and international collaborations, our strong medical heritage anchors our efforts to propel our program into uncharted frontiers in medicine. To this day, the Faculty of Medicine, Chulalongkorn University, is at the forefront of cutting-edge technology and biomedical research. The faculty continually leads the way in postgraduate training, research development, and healthcare excellence.
Welcome to Faculty of Medicine, Chulalongkorn University. We have a lot of international collaboration with the well-known institution around the world. We have a lot of facilities provided for our students. For example, accommodation for international students here. We also have the infrastructure, including the research unit, to provide and ensure that you can to finish your study and get a degree from our Faculty of Medicine. We are located in the Plum area. It's very easy to get in and out from our institute by underground station or SkyTrain.
We offer master and doctorate degree. Students can do research in a variety of fields, including applied and clinical anatomy, cell biology and human molecular genetics, neuroscience, stem cells and regenerative medicine, medical physiology, applied biochemistry and molecular biology, molecular pharmacology and advanced therapeutics, parasitology and tropical medicine, clinical pathology, forensic science. You are welcome to visit our website for more detail. Your knowledge will be enhanced. Your research skill will be accelerated by our experienced faculty member with international reputation.
My research career going in PhD as a development of novel therapy for chronic lung infections. Program give me more opportunities to enhance my research skills, not only theoretically, also in clinical medicine. Because of the program's wide variety of opportunities, I was able to transfer to Australia last year and do a more hands-on way experience.
My research is about neurological rehabilitation medicine on Parkinson's disease patients, especially focused on therapeutic Thai massage. The program offers me excellent opportunity for training myself to enhance my research skills in neuroscience and clinical neurology.
I joined medical science program in Chulalongkorn University in human microcirculation and physiology. Medical science program provide a variety of opportunity for us to improve our research skills in medicine. I found medical science program a very great opportunity for me. All the professors very kind and helpful.
This program aims to produce clinical researchers with experience in advanced clinical research and produce innovative research works. During the study period, the student will learn how to conduct high-quality research by means of valid design and methodology.
Clinical science program aim to produce the clinician to do the transitional research. The transitional research that can be applied in our practice. During my research, we have the mentor and team that support and suggest me to do the research. We have several times of conference to discuss about the problem and find a way to resolve the problem.
Here, there are so many elective courses about research, about basic methodology, biostatistics, publications, and about research ethics. And I'm now doing research on invasive fungal sinusitis with diabetes mellitus in three centers, three countries collaboration. Thailand, Myanmar, and Malaysia. So I have got so many international collaborations and opportunities.
The thesis-only program is very beneficial to me because I can keep my full-time job and also pursue my study at the same time. What I like most about this program is the seminar and journal club. In this club, we held meetings where we share our research progress with our fellow classmates, and I get to be exposed with a lot of different disciplines of medicine such as microbiology, surgery, and much more.
The joint PhD program is named Biomedical Science and Biotechnology. During dissertation, they will have experience working both in Chulalongkorn University and Liverpool University. And they will have advisors from both universities together through the course of PhD thesis.
My name is Chen. I have just graduated from the joint PhD program between Chulalongkorn University and University of Liverpool. This is a wonderful program where students get to expose to two different research environments in Chulalongkorn University and University of Liverpool. During my PhDs, I exposed to two world-class research facilities in Chulalongkorn University and University of Liverpool, such as whole genome sequencing, RNA sequencing, and high-density peptide microarray. That has led me to the success of my PhD.
This degree has changed my life totally. I had learned a great deal about the fundamental of basic science research, an important component that leads to changes in clinical practice. There are still a lot of ongoing health problems in Thailand, especially among the field of infectious diseases. Our problems are unique. Similar studies in the Western world cannot be directly applied to our setting, so we have to conduct the studies by ourselves.
I would like to develop the new knowledge and bring this knowledge to treat my patient.
On behalf of our TISES committee, we would like to introduce our international program of the master degree in clinical epidemiology from Faculty of Medicine, Chulalongkorn University.
We have experiences with many students from all kinds of backgrounds, medical doctors, nurses, pharmacists, dentists, and other allied health professionals from many countries, resources, and faculty members from three major universities in Thailand: Chulalongkorn University, Mahidol University, and Konkan University.
I decided to enroll in this course because I want to learn more about research methodology and biostatistics. This course covers pretty much everything about medical research, and the advantage is that we learn from experts and in each subject from different institutions.
The peak of this program is about clinical epidemiology that taught us to think everything systematically and logically. The good treatment is not only to do no wrong, but we have to do the best thing to teach the patient from the updated research article, from researchers, or from our own that I have gained from this program.
As the medical practice is now evidence-based, the knowledge changes all the time and the new studies are coming out every day. So it's important for clinicians and researchers to know and be able to apply new knowledge to our practice.
At Department of Radiology, Faculty of Medicine, Chulalongkorn University, this program has been established since the year 2003. And we have a student enrolled from the ASEAN countries. So we have to use English as the language for teaching, for the workshop, and also for the clinical practice. The research and development has been used in the English language, as well as the presentation of the research at the international conference. The highlight of this medical physics program is the advance in the technology of radiology. So we have enough facilities from CT scan, PET CT, MRI, ultrasound, and etc. in order to use for the clinical practice and also for the training of the medical physics. We also are very lucky that we have international lecturers come to support the program, such as from the United States, from the Germany, from Japan, from Italy, and from Canada, to teach and also to exchange the research and development to our students.
I choose medical physics in Chulalongkorn University because the faculty of medicine here is the first rank in nationally.
As medical physics program has now been arrival in ASEAN country, such as Vietnam, Cambodia, Laos, and Myanmar. And medical physics program at Chulalongkorn University is very famous, and I believe that the studying in this program will enhance my skill and knowledge in medical physics.
Studying here is over my expectation because the environment here encourages students to fully learn and gain experience.
After graduation, I want to work as a medical physicist in the hospital and apply the knowledge and experience that I gain during my study for the benefit and betterment of patients.
Please come to join us at the Faculty of Medicine, Chulalongkorn Universities.
Additionally, the Faculty of Medicine, Chulalongkorn University, has a learning atmosphere which helps drive innovation, including modern equipment for basic and translational researches. Also, a library with ICT facilities, as well as expansive co-working space and many more. With every dimension, we strive to help you reach your maximum potential. We welcome you to be a part of this exciting opportunity and be the change you want to see in the world.